Okay, why are my keys not working? There we go. Okay, well. What is happening here? That is a moment. Let's see. There we go. I don't know why it didn't register to me that I didn't have my lights on. 1 second. Hi. So yeah, things have, it's been a hot second right now. First of all, I don't know what's going on with these colors, because for some reason it looks like I got red and like yellow, but this is purple. So we're gonna move it a little. Well, now it's reading more blue. That's good enough. I'm sorry, I was like all ready to do this and then I start having a panic attack, and that's a great moment, right? We all love when that happens. Yeah, great. Nothing I can do about that. So we're just gonna sorry, like I talked a little bit about it before. I have been having a moment, like, mentally. I am honestly just happy that I actually managed to get out of bed today. Because that's kind of where we're at, and it's not great. No, it's not. But, you know, that's how it is, isn't it? I have so much to do today, and I keep getting, like, actual notifications, not just, like, apps saying, hey! So, it's been a moment. Let's just go into a horror game, and if I start getting too panicky, I mean, I'm drinking caffeine, I'm already panicky, and I'm playing a horror game. It's not exactly a match made in heaven. It's kind of a match made in hell, to be honest. But hopefully it's gonna be fine. If it's not fine, I'll take a break, take a beat, and try to chill myself out. Yeah. Anyway, let's actually get into the game. Yay! And my captions just decided to fuck off into no man's land, too. I love that. I love that. No, I don't, but, you know. Resident Evil. We are on chapter 2 of Revelations. I know what words are. So yeah, we're gonna do this, and hopefully,
previously on Revelations
2, I won't freak out.
Claire Redfield, you're coming with us.
Where have I been taken?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Who are you?
I am the Overseer.
Please send help.
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
Claire and Islands, like, I swear.
That's one thing they left out of the brief.
Hey, is anyone even out there?
Your daughter's name is... She's dead.
What?
So we're just not gonna deal with the fact that sweet baby angel Natalia said that. Because, like, obviously Moira can't be dead, right?
Mother of Balls! My life is awesome!
Just like Kate, you two men! Fun shit! Go on without me! We'll regroup later!
You heard him, Kate!
No, you won't.
You stay the hell alive, Fisher! Yo, Fernandez. Check it.
Ah, yes. These men that we see, like, all of once.
Whatever?
Yeah. Where life begins. That Thompson's?
Yeah. I'll be examining this. Oh, Balls!
Turn off your light, my guy. Thank goodness there's not QuickTime events. Miss Claire Redfield.
Redfield. You're alive.
All right, get up.
Oh, God. You owe me a pair of underpants.
Come on in.
Newbie's okay, too.
They act like, oh, yeah, this is totally normal. No, you do that.
Any requests?
So I'm thinking we'll take a break between Claire and Barry's section.
How about you?
Some kind of rundown prison. Gabe. Gina's dead.
Shit. Thompson's gone too.
Yeah.
You like just saw him. Oh no, that was Fisher.
You chopped off his fucking hand? Sometimes you have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building.
I see blinking. I can't pick anything up. Oh gosh, But Moira can. So I don't think we're gonna go for that, but I think we will go for the cloth.
Welcome to the brink of true fear.
The Overseer. What do you want?
I need to throw you at the wall and see who sticks and who doesn't. The wall, in this case, is a special virus that I injected into each of you.
A what? You what? No lab rat. She can stick it right up or I'll see an ass.
But if we've been infected with something. Oh, that man. Bitch stuck a needle in me?
Just put it out of your head. Redfield, walk with me. Come on.
One second. I was in the middle of something. Now, let's see if, shoot. Claire, can you pick that up? It's Magnum ammo. Yay, I can.
I gotta show you something over here. Man, I hope Fisher's okay.
Neil? Neil was with you?
Yeah. We got split up on the way here.
I hate Neil so much. Oh, okay. It's a helicopter. But obviously this don't work out.
Do you think you can fly this?
Once I repair it, but there's not enough voltage. It needs a new battery and some fuel.
Oh, and we're gonna find exactly what we need in this shit dump.
From my experience, help me look.
Yeah, because the game developers made sure you could find it. I am unreasonably cold right now. Like, it is not cold in my house.
I guess we're not alone out here.
Oh, God! There was a thing. There was a thing. Get the damn head.
Fuel depository, but the entrance is blocked. Pedro!
Don't scare me like that, Claire! Look!
That noise!
If you see any weak walls, I bet I could drill through. See if there's anything we can use inside.
I very much will, thank you. Oh gosh. Traveler's Diary, October 11th, 2008. So I found this little island in a dusty old book, and it's not listed on any maps or anything. So I thought, cool, a chance for an adventure on an uncharted island. I am so there. Chartering a helicopter to get there wasn't cheap, and as soon as we touched down, the locals seized the chopper and took me into custody. So, not cool. And now I'm locked up in this dirty old room. These dudes are whacked. I can't explain how, but you know how you just look at someone and something's not right? Yeah, major bad vibes here. October 12th, 2008. So these dudes have been debating what to do with me. How about letting me go? I've been telling them over and over I just came for the adventure. They're not listening. This is so not cool. October 19th, 2008. So apparently these dudes can't wrap their heads around the idea that an outsider could find this place. Like, hello, it's the technology age. Why can't a person find... What can't a person find if they're looking hard enough? But you know, I'm starting to feel like it wasn't such a good idea. Like, coming here wasn't such a good idea. December 10th, 2008. Oh! Sorry. 2 goddamn months and I'm still here. This is bullshit. Something bad is happening. I haven't seen anyone and I can't see it, but I can hear animal-like growling. What the fuck? They haven't forgotten about me in here, right? Right? Gosh. This is somebody who is not bright. Absolutely not bright. December 19th, 2008. No food, no water. Got some rainwater. It helps. No energy to even catch a rat. Not gonna last. December 26th, 2008. Water, water, water. God, please, water. That is a bad way to go. Ooh, shinies. Oh. Maybe Claire can pick that up. Yes, we always need handgun ammo. Don't go to undocumented islands.
I could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
That is a
no
perfect,
problema.
Like,
just point me in the right direction.
Horror setup, so, like, don't do. Did we lose Pedro? Yes, we did.
Is this the place? Okay, stand back.
They're back.
Why? You gotta hold them up. Don't let them near me.
I am too paranoid for this.
Okay, we're in.
Thank you.
Guys, I said I was jumpy. I did, in fact, mean it. We gotta make some space. Oh, God.
Got the fuel. Now to find that battery.
I managed to trace the bracelet's transmissions. They're coming from the north, someplace high up if I had to guess, because we're getting full bars.
Yeah, no interference. Nice work, Pedro. Her location might be the key to getting off the island.
Thanks, Moira. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, my cat. My cat just... I am already jumpy, and then my cat just... Stop sniffing my foot! You freaked me out! I was scared. Okay, she does not want to come here. I'm not gonna make her. Oh god. You know what? We're full on inventory, so we're not going to explore.
Claire, the lights are on in that one house.
Gosh. Get me out of here! Get me out of here!
Thank you.
could use your help.
It's a box. You in fact need that. Thank you. Did I just discard all of those? Nothing we can do about it now.
Everything. Let's bring it back to Gabe.
So Claire now has no sub weapons. Oh gosh.
That should be everything you need.
Good work, Redfield. Not that I'm surprised. Now it's my turn.
Fucking thumbs up, guys.
See chopper repairing voodoo magic.
Huh? You have got to be kidding me.
It's the Overseer. She's luring those things right toward us.
But that's not fair! What do we do?
Try to speed up the chopper repairs. Somebody kill that goddamn siren.
Pedro, you should probably stay here.
All right, we'll take care of it. It's coming from the bar. Please get that thing fixed.
Gotta close the gate. Sorry.
No problem.
There is no shaking off the self. Only consuming the self.
The siren must be mounted on the tavern roof.
Can I press the button? Can Moira press the button? Oh gosh. Or no. That's it. We're freaking out.
They're coming through the window!
Now! Fight back and stop them.
We're all gonna die! I don't know what to do!
Just
step
calm
one, fucking
down.
Chill out.
You're gonna be fine. You're with Miss Claire Redfield.
They've got us trapped! Get! Fuck you! That's it, right? Chased him away?
Stay away from the door, my guy. Pedro?
Pedro?
See how his bracelet changes to the color of fear.
There! I've got you!
It means he's not the one.
Here. I'm sorry, Pedro.
Kidding? There's no effing way we're gonna beat that thing. Run, Moira! Run!
Oh, actually, I literally got an achievement because I defeated him. I feel really bad about it.
Get up to the roof!
Don't fall behind!
Claire, get up to the roof!
I'm working on it! Or not.
Moira, this way, hurry! Moira,
see,
this way, hurry!
If ever the AI is cooperating, you can just take control.
Follow me.
Let's just run.
There.
Really? Moira should be in the middle here because she doesn't have a firearm. She has a crowbar. And my cat, once again, is at my feet, scaring me all to hell. What? What?
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
I know, but we can't risk staying here. Look, don't worry.
He's ex-military. The man eats danger for breakfast and craps it out by dinner. Through here, give me a hand! Ready? Lift! Go! You too!
Hurry!
You know, I'm glad you're okay. Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym membership. So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The Overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of that. A virus that responds to fear. Jesus. We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Irony sure is a dick.
His wristband's
Moira,
green.
I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right? Your dad's in the BSAA?
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence, sir. What is this?
We do need the machine pistol ammo. His wristband is green, which means he's not afraid. Moira's is orange. Claire's is orange too. Stop.
Pedro said the signal came from high up. That's gotta be it.
Sorry.
Tower thing.
The Overseer might be inside. I say we go find out.
Bad idea. We should wait for dawn.
By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking, Neil.
Nice and easy. Ketchup, my guy. Oh, shoot.
They must have been the island's residents. Why the hell would the Overseer turn a whole island into whatever? Assuming she did.
Assuming? My guy.
Catch me if you can! СВР нарушил частное перемирие и объявил группировку, выступавшую за независимость, террористической организации. Лидер движения Иван Еданович заявил, что государство СВР разорвало перемирие из-за того, что нашел запасы минеральных ресурсов.
I cannot turn that off.
Он добавил,
Yay.
Мы готовы к вооруженному сопротивлению до конца. В настоящее время в СВР бушует гражданская война.
Nope, okay. Shadows. I don't know what that's for, essentially, so it's like...
They're here. Be careful. Right.
Oh, he saw us. Oh my gosh. Where that can happen? I wanted to stealth my way through, but I can't.
It's that girl! Yeah, we saw her in the prison. She has a bracelet. You think she's part of the experiment? If the Overseer is trying to scare little kids too, then that is seriously messed up.
We have to somehow find the key to that. Gosh, the shadows. The fuck are you? That's where. Okay, so this is how we gotta do it. What's the command for wait? Oh, shoot. Okay, we can do that. I think, yeah. Oh, wait, you're supposed to. No, I want it to, oh my gosh. Can't we push this?
Stay there.
Roger.
You couldn't hear any of that, could you? Well, it's gonna get worse in just a second.
Follow me.
On my way.
There we go. I have to remember to double click. Essentially, they just talked. Oh, Claire, take care of that. Or not. Quick inventory management real quick. Did I just say quick inventory management real quick? Sorry about that. That was weird. There's Natalia. We're just gonna pretend it didn't happen.
Where'd she run off to?
Moira.
Follow me. Yeah, right.
Apparently the elevator works. Oh gosh.
Oh
That was a moment. Just standing there. I love that.
Hey, wait! Wait! It's okay. Don't be scared. What's your name? Where are you from? Did that lady put you here? Where are you?
Whoa, down, Claire. Let me talk to her.
Claire, who they made such a big deal about being, like, good with Sherry.
My name's Moira. See? We're like sisters. Everything's okay now. What's your friend's name?
Lottie.
You're both so brave.
You're pretty good with kids.
Come on.
It's a moment, okay? We're just gonna ignore it.
So you managed to stay away from the monsters all by yourself?
Uh-huh.
You're a brave girl, but this will all be over soon.
Listen, there's a bad lady in the tower out there. Once we take her out, we can all leave the island together.
Walking shit stains. Sorry, I mean butt stains. And you know what we do to butt stains.
Shh, there's something down there.
Did he see me? Oh my god, he saw me. Remember, we have improved firepower. Encroached. What? Why did I have to reload? Has all the healing items. Gosh. Oh. Bear might be dead.
Are you okay?
Oh my gosh, it didn't register. Claire's dead. Yeah, oh gosh. Off the bat. Maybe this time we'll be able to do like an actual stealth deal.
Okay.
Oh my god, Moira. Turn off the flashlight. Or how much ammunition I wasted right there.
Look out! This one's different!
Easy as pie. When you use the right weapon for the job.
Follow me!
I think we're clear.
Let's go get the girl.
1 second. What? No. Thank you.
We can't forget about the girl.
Natalia.
It's safe now. Can you find your way over?
Such an independent kiddo.
I can fit through that hole.
Brave small child.
Wow, what service.
That's a really cute bear. Is he your friend?
Lottie's a sheep. Nice man gave her to me.
What nice man?
The Terra Saver guy. He saved me when I was little.
I wonder if anyone from Terra Save didn't get caught.
So cinematic. They're so focused on Gabe, and Gabe's death scene is kind of horrifying.
The girl.
Sorry, Pedro. Let's see skill settings. That's all we got. I am unbelievably cold, and I have no right to be. So we're gonna get into this scene, and then I'm gonna take a break. Move around some.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her.
Listen, honey. I need you to take me there.
I love Barry so much. Such a sweet guy. Not a perfect father, though, Moira. Admittedly.
No, I don't believe it. There's no way she's...
Okay, now that we're done with that, I am going to hop off to a break. I'll put some music on. La musica. And yeah. I am panicking, like, intensely. But there's nothing we can do about that, so we're just gonna not worry. Timer for 5 minutes going. And we'll be back. Probably gonna take a little bit longer, just because I'm still a little bit panicky. Sorry. Okay, so that took a lot longer than I expected. Apparently, too, the music isn't going through, and I just realized that. Great. Sorry, just very... I'm not having the best time right now, mentally. It's fine. We'll handle... It's just... Like, you can probably hear it in my voice, to be honest. I took part of that break to call my mom, and she helped me kind of work through some of it. Really, though, not doing great in the heart and soul right now. That took almost 30 minutes. I am so sorry. But, you know what? Your mental health matters, and... Still a little bit shaky, but it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's gonna be fine. We're gonna play with Barry and Natalia, and to be honest, you'd be surprised how much playing a horror game is helping me right now. Oh gosh. Do I have my headphones on? I am not hearing anything from this. I'm not hearing anything. Are you guys? No. We're gonna have to restart this. Yay! I'm gonna actually stick you here. We gotta restart that because I can't hear shit from the game, like, completely. It's just gone. So... It's a time. And what is happening? Oh. Damn. Somehow, my chat popped up. I don't know when that happened either, because I'm... Okay, we're gonna collect, and we're gonna restart our brains right now, okay? We're going in, we're gonna play with Barry and Natalia, we're gonna finish this chapter, and we're just gonna ignore that this, like, past time has happened. It's all okay. Heart is like beating out of my chest. That is not great. We're gonna finish with the bear. The fact that quick turn is X instead of Q, like it's been. Oh gosh, it's a pain in the ass. I never use quick turn though, so it's fine. On Revelations 2. Claire Redfield, you're coming. We already saw this. Is this gonna restart us with Claire? Better fucking not. No, it's not. Good. I was about to lose my shit.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her.
Listen, honey. I need you to take me there. Can you do that? No, I don't believe it. There's no way she's... So, did Moira drive you crazy?
No. Moira was nice.
She does have a good heart. I bet she saw a little of Polly in you. That's her sister. Where'd you get that bracelet?
That detail.
A woman used it to talk to us. I think... I'm not really sure anymore.
A woman. The Overseer? I read the debrief about her little experiment.
There we go. Finally. Gabe's note. To any friendlies who find this, we've been abducted against our will and forcibly taken to this island. Our names are Neil Fisher, Pedro Fernandez, Edward Thompson, and Gabriel Chavez. I don't have coordinates for our location, and I don't know if anyone else is here with us. There's something out there. I can't make out if it's human or animal. I can hear feral, vicious growling. At least multiple potential hostiles. We've been outfitted with these unusual devices on our wrist. We got a transmission from an unknown female telling us to go to the Vossic. Not sure on the spelling. If you're a friendly who's reading this, meet us at the Vossic. Be safe. Be alert. G. Chavez.
Perry, look.
At what? Oh.
Edward Thompson. He was with TerraSave. Damn it. This is why I told her not to get involved.
There's some over there.
Find some cover. I'll pick them off before they spot us.
Stay there.
Gotcha. Follow me!
Over there.
We just got an achievement for that. i.e. I defeated, cumulatively over my last playthrough in this, 100 revenants.
I need a key.
This place is crawling with them. Be careful.
Didn't even need it.
That should get us through.
Nice. First try. Shoot that. Honestly, I'm probably going to try to finish this as quick as I can and probably not be too vocal or high energy because I am not feeling well at all.
Is that where you met Moira? Over there?
Yeah, near the big tower.
God, I forgot about these things. Get ready to rapid switch. We missed a box.
Monster!
What? Where?
Barry, there's something
right there.
Over there.
Don't you see it?
This is why we're gonna play as Natalia and stick to her.
You're seeing, but point me at it.
It's getting closer. There, there. Keep going. No, there, shoot.
Invisible monsters. Oh, that's gonna be fun.
Something over there.
There, shoot! No, more right! There, shoot!
See, she's so specific. I like that.
Somebody really trashed this place. What the hell happened?
I didn't realize you could pick this up. I was so freaked out first time around, I just kind of rushed through this and didn't realize I missed the damn drill. Nice.
Monster isn't coming. Higher! There! Shoot! No! More there! Shoot! No! More right! There! Shoot! No! More there! Shoot! It's getting closer! No! More right! There! Shoot!
We can ignore how terrible that was.
I used to be able to squeeze through.
Maybe I did find it last time. But I just forgot about it or something. Super dark. We got Natalia attacked.
Here comes the rain. Are you going to be warm enough?
I'll be all right.
So where are your mom and dad?
They died in Terra Grigia.
You were there when the city went down? I'm sorry. None of this could have been easy. You're a tough girl.
Thanks.
You shouldn't have to be
tough,
though.
It's on people like me to protect people like you from bioterrorists. We shouldn't have let you down. So, where'd you go?
Terra Safe put me in a home. A facility.
I'm sorry, Natalia. I won't ask any more questions.
Me literally just sitting crisscross applesauce in my desk chair.
Oh, I've been waiting for you.
Nothing.
Fucking creep.
nice of them to wait for us. Gosh.
Head. Damn. Go Natalia. Hey. Oh, frick. Can we ignore the fact that I'm a disaster at this? A little injured.
They're inside. Be careful.
Nice. Oh gosh. That wasn't too bad, though. So now there's more. Nice.
Right.
go.
This is where I met Moira.
Good. Let's pick up the pace.
I missed an entire room. Oh, well, it's specifically, like, only useful for Natalia, so. Barry? We need the rifle ammo. We can discard. town resident's note, written in Russian. Your father hasn't come home at all since going to the monument. I tried to wait, but I can't do it any longer. I've gone off to look for him. I was feeling pretty anxious, but everyone there was so nice to me. They told me something nasty was going around, so they gave me a preventative shot and this bracelet that they said would help protect me. This place is so large and wondrous. I've never seen anything like it. Of course, this is probably no big deal for her. She saved our island. I'm starting to feel like she can do anything. I regret ever having doubted her. I suppose it's nothing, but I've been feeling a bit dizzy. Maybe I'm just stressed. Oh, and I finally found your father. Well, part of him anyway. I always knew he had a good head on his shoulders. Now that's all that's left of him. I can't possibly bring him back like this. This bracelet has been making strange sounds. It's a little annoying. But don't you worry, I'm going to find the rest of your father and we're coming home. You must be so hungry.
Stay there.
Okay.
Worth it.
Follow me.
Right. Me and Moira got separated here. The nice guy came and got me.
Nice guy?
The one from Terra Safe who rescued me. I wonder if Moira made it to the tower.
She made it. Come on, let's see what we can find.
Changed.
Yeah. Pretty creepy, huh?
Clinical experiment notes. 24th of January 2010. Trials for the T. Phobos virus are almost complete. We've managed to reduce the lethality of the T. virus while creating the condition that it triggers upon the target being subjected to a strong emotional trauma. We've also lowered the rate of viral resistance to below 2%. All is proceeding as planned. However, the time draws near. We're close to perfection, but there is zero margin for error. Yeah. Parting words to my dear father. You poor, decrepit old man. You wanted to create a new world and rule over that world as a god, but for all your ambitions, you couldn't overcome man's most formidable enemies, age and disease. You had everything, but your crumbling body betrayed you. And then your own son snuffed out whatever pitiful entrails of life you had left, leaving you to become nothing more than a footnote in the annals of history. You failed, old man. But fear not, your dream will live on. I will take the wealth of knowledge, power, and test subjects you have given me, and succeed where you failed. I will create a new world, and I will rule over it as a god. Your legacy will have been long forgotten, but mine has only just begun. May your soul, if you ever had one, rot in torment for all of eternity, and let hell be filled with the sound of your teeth gnashing incessantly. Oh, yeah. I don't really remember where I'm supposed to be going here. It's fine. Oh, I thought there was a rock there, but there's not. I just can't fucking see.
She's so scary. I can't stand her.
Who? The woman here with Wesker?
That is Wesker. Alex Wesker.
Da-dun-da-dun.
Two Weskers. You gotta be shitting me.
Actually, there's 13 if we take the list that we read in Lost in Nightmares. You know that brief moment that never happened. I hate Alex so much. And you might be like, oh, that's such a cliffhanger. We don't actually find out how they get away, I don't believe. So, that's that. We're done. Oh yeah, and we didn't fight Pedro again because I didn't feel like doing that. We already killed him once and I felt bad. The accuracy, though, the accuracy gets fucked based on, like, the fact that you can't fucking see the enemy. I don't think there's anything I necessarily, like, need anymore. So that is that. We're done for today. I don't feel good. Hopefully I'll feel better tomorrow. Anyway. Yeah, no, I woke up and I didn't feel good, and now I'm feeling like death. I'm all panicky and shit, and it's... Anyway, like I said, hope I feel better tomorrow. If I don't feel better by Friday, I might just cancel our Dead by Daylight time. Because to be honest, I don't need it anyway. Yeah, but I think that's it. I hope this is the right button. Alright, it is the right button. What is going on here? Alright. So hope you all have a wonderful day. Make sure to check out my YouTube because we're airing the archive stream of Resident Evil 4, which I love dearly. So, yeah. Hope you all have a wonderful day. Bye-bye. That's all I got for you. Wish me luck on... not panicking and feeling a little bit better. This has been a moment.